What's up, everybody? Brian BH35 Sports Cards doing 2016 Optic Football case break number one. These are your teams. Thank you very much, everybody who joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Yeah, sure. No problem.
I'm all about that.
Used to be like that all the time, man. Nobody does that stuff anymore. Everybody's all about rip and flip and non-trading stuff and no interaction. It's weird. Some ugly boxes right there, Ryan. Ugly boxes. Look at that. Gross, makes me want to puke. Shane, shoot me a text message and remind me. Maybe later tonight. Thanks, buddy. He's on Facebook. He's pretty easy to find if you want to do it that way. Oh, that good old Aaron Rodgers. He likes to suck ass in the first part of the year, doesn't he? Make everybody think that he sucks. And then amazing coach of theirs comes in and produces a running game out of nowhere with a wide receiver. It's not even a good wide receiver. All of a sudden, Aaron Rodgers is good again. It's all about Aaron Rodgers, not the running game. Not managing the clock. Not keeping the defense off the field. All about Aaron Rodgers. I'm just playing. He's really good. Heard a first-hand story that he's a premature. Yeah, there are a lot of weird stories about Aaron Rodgers. I have to hear Colin Cowherd say that he's California cool one more time, I think I might puke. hell does that even mean? Yeah. For real. Yeah. Everybody hates Terrell Owens. So he had all these personal mental health issues, but yet he never hurt anybody. Hey, did you guys hear that Joe Mixon is not allowed to the NFL combine? Just because he beat up a girl? That's ridiculous, right? Tyreek Hill, I mean, geez. He was there. Adrian Peterson almost killed this kid. Nothing happened to him. They're so pick and choosy, dude. It's ridiculous. They don't have a moral compass. It's a saving face issue. Ray Rice was framed. Ray Rice was really good at football. I don't know what else he did in his life, but he did make one very, very bad decision in a moment that he was being attacked. Who knows what they were saying, but damn, they slaughtered that guy. No, I've never been to Vegas. I don't, I know my flaws very well. I've never allowed myself to go to Vegas. I probably never will, unless I have like a brain replacement. Yeah. Hey, man. If you want to pay for my divorce, let's do it. And 15 years of child support. Sounds like a great time. I like to party a lot. It can easily spiral out of control. Tell you one thing, I'm a fun guy to hang out with. That's the car that Jimmy bought, I think. That Daisy Ridley? Nope, that's not the one. He got one just like that for $300. He got it in hand today. Crazy steal. So you know how this came out when I went on Christmas vacation? I had pre-ordered 25 cases of this. Then canceled it. This and NT Baseball. First orders I've ever canceled in my whole life. Thank God for NT Baseball, but man. Optic would have made up for it big time. I had 8 NT baseballs, 25 optic footballs. So you got one that I could have offloaded for maybe -500, and another that doubled in 3 days. NT baseball is terrible. Buy singles. Isn't it a guy that sells sealed wax for a living telling you to buy singles? I'm not gonna lie. It's bad. It's real bad. Yeah, Trevor Story doesn't sell anything. So many. Benintendi, Boston. He's a new hot guy. Yeah, I still have a half case to go. See what we got. Let's start with this. Probably turn the top light off. Optic, Peyton Manning top targets, Wes Welker to 149. Broncos. Die cut, Dan Marino. Carl Nassib. These are really nice. Peyton Manning. Ryan Tannehill. Prism. Carson Wentz. Gridiron Kings. Matthew Stafford. Mike Evans. To 299. TJ Green, Refractor, or Prism, Corey Coleman, Derek Watt, it's $299, Kenneth Dixon. The rookies, Carson Wentz. Sam Bradford to 149, Alex Collins. Jacoby Brissett. Robert Nemdichi, Ben Roethlisberger, prototype. Those are cool. Tyreek Hill, pregnant girlfriend beater. Manuel Sanders to 199. Todd Gurley, prototype. Danuke, hollow. Luke. Superman. Ryan Matthews. Vernon Butler. Barry Sanders. Matthews is to 99. Von Bell, Malcolm Mitchell. Prototype, Marcus Mariota, blue. To 149. Michael Thomas, Devonta Booker, Legends of the Fall, Peyton Manning, Kirk Cousins, ooh, Megan Fox, I'll go to the Rams. Jordan Howard, rated rookies, autograph red for the Bears. That's me. Nice.
Nobody wanted him.
You just wait. You just wait until the day that those McCaskies die. And then we won't suck anymore. We're going to rock the Packers every year. One can hope. Todd Gurley. Vernon Butler. Steve Young, Legends of the Fall. Keenan Allen. This stuff's really cool. Lamar Miller. These look amazing. Yeah, they have no secondary. They have one edge pass rusher. 23 out of 25, Eli Apple for the Giants. 33, Barkley. J.J. Watt, 199. Paxton Lynch. Steve Smith Sr. to 99. Dak Blue. Nice. To 149. But that one's worth a couple bucks. Josh Doctson. Alex Collins. Will Fuller to 149. Carson Wentz. Eli Apple. The Sheriff. Aaron Rodgers to 299. Give a guess on that deck. 45. He's a crazy seller, man. Cowboys fans are nuts. Wendell Smallwood. Roger Staubach. TJ Green. Kenneth Dixon. Blue. Clay Matthews. Gridiron Kings to 149. Love Gridiron Kings. I'm going to buy some of that this week. Add it to our old school football mixer. Not the new stuff, the old stuff. No, it's great for that. Hunter Henry, autograph blue. Chargers. Stuff's kind of hard to get through. Tyler Boyd, TJ Green, Ken Stabler. To 50. Noah Spence, red. Blue Mountain, via EDURX, man. To 50. /50 jersey number. See it right there? 39. And a Blaine Gabbert. Jameson Winston. I don't know why I always say Jameson. Jameis Winston. Joey Bosa to 199. The Sheriff. Ooh. Blue X Factor. To 149, Jerry Rice. Noah Spence. Todd Gurley. But you did it here, and there was good karma out of it. Jeff Driscoll, case hit to 99 for the 49ers. Nova cards. Boom. You're going to want to hang on to that one. That's worth some money. Sam Bradford, 149. Tajay Sharp, James Bradberry, Salik Calhoun to 50. The Raiders. Shalik. I think that's how you say it. Zeke. Julius Thomas. Tyler Irvin. Shalikwe. Matt Ryan to 199. Eshaun. Roberto Aguayo, everybody's favorite kicker. Peyton Manning to 99, the Sheriff. You're right, Shane. I'm in love with it. I love this stuff. Manuel Sanders to $299. Darren Lee, Zeke, Trevor Davis, high top fade, Peyton Manning, Jacoby Brissett to $150. Oh, I mean, I think Panini did an amazing job with football this year. As much as I'll complain about their shenanigans, I think they did a great job with football this year. First year with an exclusive. Missed a refractor, prism. What do they call these? Shiny card. Are they retail? Wow. Doxson at $299. Braxton. Cody Kessler to $149. Gonna try to figure out how to Skylar Aston, fans of the game. Skylar Aston to $99. Oh. He's on Broadway in the West Side Story. That's cool. I bet he's a Jet. Eric Decker. No, I'm saying I'm going to try to figure out a way to make some polls or surveys. Get you guys to vote on what you want. Franco Harris. Jalen Ramsey to $99.
Jaguars.
Cody Core, Bengals. $10.99, Teddy B, Eli Apple Blue, nothing, It's not blue. Red, Josh Doctson, the rookies. That looks good. Who cares what that's number two? 95 out of 99. Me too.
Me too, buddy.
Quickly. It's hard to beat shiny nice on card. Carson Wentz. Drew Brees. It's hard to beat shiny on card autos. To 99, Nate Sudfeld. This will be the future. Rookie card autos. Russell Wilson, Atten Goetzis. Hundred percent. This is the new Topps Chrome, if not better. RG3, Austin Hooper, Jared Goff, blue to 149. Danielle Monet. Who is that? Okay. Absolutely no info on who she is. I guess we'll have to take to IMDb. Kevin Green to 149. Alex Collins, Dak Prescott. John Elway, Zeke, ooh, Zeke Prism, whatever they call him, Zeke Optic, missed one, Brock Osweiler, Cam. Cam to 50. That's a nice card. The rookies, Joey Bosa. Dougie Fresh. Stafford to 149. It's a hard one to get through. Ooh, Tom Brady red to 99. It's a sexy card. Adolphus Washington, 199 and a base. There's that girl again, the gold digger. 149. Russell Wilson, Tony Romo. To 20 patch quad or four color patch auto Kenyon Drake. It's nice looking. Dolphins is just Ed. Jonathan Bullard to 99. Might have to do an impromptu break of this. What time is it? Almost midnight. Half Caser divisions. Who's in? One, two, me, three. Need five more. One oh two a spot. Mm-hmm. need five more. Half case break coming out of a sealed case of Optic Football. 102 random divisions. Got five left. One and one, Spence. You really fell in love with Noah Spence. More of a bromance. Like Robert Turbin. What's his name? Max Williams? Yeah, dude, Quan Alexander is a beast. You're right. The Bucks are they're positioned very well to be very good. Sean McCoy to $199. A-Rod. The Man Juicer to $149. He juices men right in his mirror. Cam. Juices the Bears too. Dude, Julio's done in a year or two. He's a part-timer now. He always has been. Sterling Shepard at $149. He's no AJ Green. Odell. Cody Kessler to $299. Jerron Reed, Zeke. Oh, he's very, very good. Shaq Lawson, red. 99. 98 of 99. Doug Martin. Tyler Irvin. Jalen Smith. Wow. That's how I'd look if I grew my hair out. Creepy. Yep. You're welcome, Mickey. Rated Rookies Auto, Ezekiel Elliott. Tiger 4508 won him in a filler. What's up, Rob? Awfully quiet tonight. Oh, the little magnetic. I mean, I'm with you on that. I would love that for myself personally, but I mean, Cam to 149. There are a lot of people that don't like their cards graded. Twenty-five out of 25, Chris Moore, Ravens, black or gray. Little Dak Sauce, bronze to 199. There's a gold. Cam, 1 out of 10 for the Panthers. Yep, jersey number. Kevin Hoke for $9. Tavon Austin to $2.99. Run DMC. Steelers fan. Prototype. Jameis Winston. Red. To 99. Emmitt Smith. Dez Bryant. Nick Vinette. Andrew Luck, Charles Tapier, Taper to 299. Jerron Reed, Paxton Lynch. The Sheriff. It's the 149.
I agree with you, old Rock.
What's up, Donald Trump? It really is. Really is a winner. There you go. Half case divisions 102 per 5 left. I might take two. Good shot at that deck, Zeke. Well, who's bad? What division's really that bad? NFC West. San Francisco doesn't have much. Seattle's got some juice. The Cardinals don't have much. The Rams have Goff. So that's a good division. The North, Howard, the Packers. I guess Treadwell's semi-appealing. Not much for the Lions. South. Bucks don't have much. Saints have Michael Thomas. Panthers don't have much. Who am I missing down there? Bucks, Panthers. Saints, leaving somebody out. Falcons, duh. They don't have much either. So that's probably your weak link right there, AFC South. But yeah, what if Jeremy Cash pulls up? There you go. Then anybody that had the Panthers and contenders is just going to rake. Right, all right. The East, Giants are good. Cowboys are great. Washington's decent. Eagles are great. NFC East is your winner, winner, chicken dinner, big time. AFC East, not bad. Dolphins, Patriots. Jets have nobody. Bills don't have much. North, Ravens, meh. Browns, hit a lot. Corey Coleman's going to be good. Steelers don't have a whole lot. Bengals, Tyler Boyd. Probably put that one just above the NFC South. West. Raiders, pretty good. Chiefs have Tyreek. Broncos have Paxton. It'd be worth something to somebody. One-on-ones are always worth something to somebody. Never put a one-on-one on auction unless it's a hot rookie or a Hall of Famer, like a quarterback Hall of Famer, really popular, good selling Hall of Famer. Just gotta wait it out, man. Guy'll find it. He'll find you. Actually, just gotta post it. No, it doesn't matter. Just look up the guy. Go look on eBay. Go look up what that guy sold for, and then he sold listings. I would start with highest first and then just thumb through it. Who is it? Lance Allworth? Can't imagine he's got a ton of high-end cards that have sold over 30 bucks. Shouldn't take too long to figure out what it's worth. 12 boxes, Shonald. No, he doesn't. He doesn't have much. Well, that's what they're going to measure against. I mean, the guys that I want to buy, they don't have any comparables, then I'm... You know, that's what you have to go off of. Jarvis Landry, Adam Gatsis, Cam, CJ, Dez, Red, Gary Barnage. These cards are really cool. Like old school, but chrome. Jared Goff, Rams, to 99. The rookies. Super bowed. You won't notice when you get in a nice brand new Ultra Pro top load. Leonte Carew. Dolphins. Yeah, there's really not. It's just like Topps Chrome. There's more everything else than there is base. It's like two base to three parallel or rookie. Watch. New pack. Base. Hackenberg. 2/2. Brandon Marshall to 199 for the Jets. Yeah, dude, Panini's not stupid. They just do stupid things. They reach. They go in like this lull. They're like, oh, we can do this, and when we get in trouble, we'll just package it with our really good stuff. Carl Joseph. Julius Thomas to 149. Carson Wentz. I think there's been a couple in a refractor or prism or whatever you want to call it. /99, Yannick Ngakoue. Red Paul Perkins /99. It's hard to keep track, man, to be honest with you. Trying to organize everything, keep up with the chat, make sure you don't miss stuff. Michael Thomas, rated rookie, autograph red. It's me. Yes. Boom. Big Hurt 35. Go Bucks. Yeah, baby. Happy camper right here. Jared Goff to 149. I still think Jared Goff's going to be really good. I think we have been spoiled on quarterbacks in their first couple of years. To 50, Le'Veon Bell. There was a time that quarterbacks and wide receivers were not expected to produce until their third year, at a minimum. Legends of the Fall, Steve Young, to 99. Now we're just like, if you're not a Pro Bowler by then, man, we're going to write you off. Jared Goff. Keenan Allen. Ricardo Lewis. They're so slippery. Todd Gurley. Ben Roethlisberger, The Sheriff. Noah Spence. Due for another hot box? You said there's two of them, right? Peyton. Will Fuller to 99. Texans. Deck. Thomas Rawls to 99. $2.99. How about Dak? He just came in and was like, yep, I'm going to do this. 149 Connor Cook. My team sucked in college. I'm good. I'm gonna show you. Jacoby Brissett to 199. AJ Green, blue. It's 149. Coleman and Booker. TJ Green. Austin Johnson blue to 149. Yes, still loving Miami. Went to the pool today. What'd you do? Blake Bortles to 149. Where are you at in Kelly? Andrew Luck. Sacramento's pretty far north, no? It can get pretty cold up there. Tyler Boyd. Jarvis Landry, red to 99. Emmett, Larry, Elite Series to 20, Devontae Freeman. Ooh, I got a gold back here. Ending with a bang-ish, Teddy Bridgewater, 3 out of 10, Vikings. They are so slippery. Sua Cravens, 149. AP. Gold. Jihad Ward. 9 out of 10. Stuffed bear. And that's it. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. We'll see you on the next one.